Well, my sister, who used to work at a hospital, came up here and straightened them out for me. There she is over there. There we go.
How are you?
You're talking to the whole YouTube community. All my friends and all my fans. Okay. Wave to them. Say hello.
I don't know. I had to come straighten them out.
Yeah, man, you better believe her too, you know, because she used to beat me up when I was a kid. She's tough. All right, here's my pretty nurse over here.
Oh, stop. Yeah, real good. He's on YouTube. I know, he did a test in the elevator.
Oh, really?
Well, yeah, man, we're getting things all straightened out, and it looks like the operation is going to be on Monday. So, if I make it that long, anyway.
You said they're going to take care of you here till Monday.
So, peace, everybody, and when I die. When I'm gone, there'll be one child born in this world to carry on, to carry on.
You're all right. Had to take Kayla this morning and get her stitches out. Oh my gosh.
There you
go. That was
an act of
Congress.
Oh, was it?
Oh, well.
No, don't tell me it didn't report. No, it looks like it reported.
It was worse than when she got her stitches.
It didn't stop.
You didn't tell me.
Let's try stopping it again.
She said, you didn't tell me it was going to hurt worse. I'm like, get it? I figured your stitches, if they don't dead, then